Hi, Kings and Queens, welcome back to another exciting, gorgeous, unique video of Yvonne the Jennifer style. This video is well loaded with beautiful Ankara combination style. You are going to be seeing where they pair two different fabrics together to achieve beautiful looks when it comes to the styles in this particular video. So just grab a cup of coffee, sit down and enjoy this video to the end. If today is your first time, please subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed already. Turn on your post notification bell. That enables you to be notified whenever I upload future videos. I upload videos on this channel multiple times daily, Kings and Queens. So without wasting much of your time, let's dive into this video. Guys, what do you think about this Ankara Gang style? I love the sweetheart cup, like the boobs area, the cleavage, that sweetheart, the sleeve. It's beautiful, and the print itself, I love the colors on the print. What do you think about the jumpsuit? So beautiful. Everything about the jumpsuit, the two fabric itself is so beautiful. The combination, the way the fashion designer designed this jumpsuit is something you can wear with your jacket, with your whatever thing you're comfortable with, you can rock with that particular jumpsuit. What do you think about this particular gang style? It's very simple. In case you're looking for that simple gang style you want to wear whenever you're going out, please, I recommend this gang for you. And the print on the gang itself is so beautiful. The gang is just simple, sweetheart. And this is kimono, guys. The previous gun you just saw before this one is the same print, but the other one is a long gun, straight cut, and this other one is kimono. This kimono, you can use whatever thing you think. You can use your Ankara pants, your gym pants. You can even rock it like this. You can as well use shotgun style on it to wear, to rock that kimono. And this particular one is two different fabric. I love the sleeve. The shoulder is so beautiful. The upper part of the top part of the fabric itself is so beautiful. I love the print. Even the pants is so beautiful. I love that thing going down around the waist, like it seems as if there's a tie there. Even this particular one, if see the trouser, the jumpsuit you just saw, as it's the same fabric they use to design this blouse. Look at it very well. The difference is that this other blouse, they have to use black velvet to design it, to make the print look different. Even this particular one, I love the damp part of it. Guys, what do you think about this combination? It's so beautiful for me. I love the fact they have to take touch of red from the damp part of this gown to use, as in they use it to design the neck and the sleeve. I love the sleeve, guys. I love that thing. What is it called? I forgot the name again. Sorry, guys. So this other one is the steel jumpsuit. It's so beautiful, different sleeve altogether. Guys, what do you think about this combination in this particular video? Because you guys are going to be seeing two different fabrics combined together. So in case you are the one person that always have issues of when it comes to combining two different fabrics together, I don't know what it's going to look. I think this video is a perfect video for you to watch to the end, so it will give you an idea on how to combine different fabrics together. Look at this particular one. The previous style you saw, this is the gown of it. It's so beautiful. I love the sleeve. I love the combination. So mature. And you can rock this with whatever thing you're comfortable with. Look at this particular one. Shotgun style. One hand. And I love it. It's so beautiful, guys. So beautiful. The combination is on point, guys. So this video is all about to bringing two Ankara print together to achieve beautiful look, and also learning how to combine fabrics together. And this is the long gown of that part, the one you just saw. So just stay tuned, enjoy this video to the end. In case you're interested in buying any of this tie, please do check my screen. You are going to be seeing their Instagram name, so just type it and place your order. Guys, look at this beautiful tie. This is two-piece. If you don't look very well, you will think it's jumpsuit. I love this sweetheart, like that opening down and the sleeve. The print is so mature, guys. I love the color, the way they print it, the way they design it is so beautiful, guys. And this is the jumpsuit, the knicker wall, like the short jumpsuit. So beautiful, guys. What do you think about these prints? Which of this style, which of this combination you are going to be trying out? Please share with me on the comment section. I want to know, guys. Oh, I love this. I love everything about this just yet, guys. I love the fact like it comes with this sweet hat and off shoulder. Look at the sleeve, so beautiful, so unique, guys. Guys, what do you think about this beautiful, beautiful style? The combination, I love the upper prints. I love the fact the sweet hat is covering very well, and this, if you look at it, you think there is opening. You understand? You cannot, you as in, you will not see your boobs. Your boobs is well covered, but yet the opening is still down, close to the chest. Guys, what do you think about this combination? What do you think about this style? This is so beautiful, guys. You guys are going to be seeing a lot of beautiful prints, beautiful combination in this particular video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel already, please do subscribe for more future videos like this. And turn on your post notification bell. Then look at this particular one. This is so simple and classy. Look at the cords. Look at the print. The print is so beautiful. The sleeve print is just different, guys. Which of this style in this particular video you are going to be designing? Please share with me on the comment section and don't forget to share this video. Yeah, this is the long of the previous one you saw, or the previous photo. The long is beautiful, the short, so whichever one you want, whatever, anyhow you want to pair it, like, it will still come out beautiful. Oops. This is so beautiful. I love this print. I love the blue, the touch of blue, the touch of brown, the touch of I think is brown is there. There is blue and there is a milk white. Yeah, and this particular one, the combination is so beautiful as well, guys. What do you think about this lovely styles? So you, if you're looking for that simple Ankara gown short, long jumpsuit trouser, this video is perfect for you because you are going to be inspired with all the beautiful styles in this video. Look at this other combination. The upper print is so beautiful. I love the sleeve. I love, love the sleeve. Yeah, this is the jumpsuit of that particular one that we just saw. Yeah, so whichever one you want, it on long skirt, you want it on short skirt, you want it on trouser, you want it on jumpsuit, just play around with the print. As long as there's a particular color in the down area, you still see the color in the upper one, it's fine. As long as the two prints comes as in, you can be able to see two different colors in the two different prints, you're good to go. Like this particular one. Yeah, this is another kimono. This is a long sleeve kimono because the previous kimono we saw was short sleeve. And the breadth is so beautiful. I love the touch of black on this kimono, so beautiful. You can use your trouser, you can use your gown, you can rock it like this. As you can see, she's using her tights to rock this. So whichever way, anyhow you think that is okay for you to rock this kimono, it's fine, it's a choice. So beautiful. Oops. Guys, what do you think about this gown style? Do you like this sleeve? I love the sleeve. It's so beautiful. I love that opening there. And she has to use her necklace. And the pendant is just showing there. It's just so beautiful, guys. Look at the sleeve. It's so beautiful. And I love the print. Guys, what do you think about this gas tie, guys. I love the details happening there. It's one hand. It's one hand, long sleeve and short sleeve. So, whichever way, I think. So, guys, you guys are the best subscriber. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you for always returning to this channel. You guys are the best. For my returning subscriber, thank you for visiting this channel. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give my video a